Another welcome addition to the naval strength of the United Nations. Yet another aircraft carrier launched from an American shipyard. No doubt at all, the Allied fleets by now must have reached gigantic proportions. Here's a ship that was built upside down. They say that this method saves time and money. It's unusual, but if it gets on with the job of war winning, that's all that matters.